Lady Erin here with Sasha, who's nice and dirty from the rain outside. And we have received our Chewy box, so we are going to unbox it. Come here, Sash. Look, this is stuff for you. First up, we have jerky. This is salmon and sweet potato grain-free jerky, Triumph brand. And it's got some good stuff. The first ingredient is salmon, so that's how I know it's going to be pretty good. Let's see how she likes it. What do you think? It already smells good, apparently. Hold on, hold on. Hold on. They're big strips, kind of squishy. And apparently they taste good because she didn't even take a breath. So, Triumph brand grain-free jerky. She likes it a lot. I don't know if you can see her, but she didn't even pause. She just took that thing and swallowed it. Did you like that, Sasha? Yeah, she liked it. All right, next up we have a new leash. Because we have been meaning to get a new leash. And I got black because her harness is black and I kind of wanted her to match. And this is hiking rope. Or it's Zippy Paws Climbers Dog Leash. And it's authentic hiking rope. And I think this is the 6 foot long one. But as you can see, it's pretty thick. It's not very heavy, but it feels very sturdy. And it's got the easy release clasp here. And yeah, I think we're really gonna like it. Here, let's try it. What do you think? Yes. It's a new leash. Maybe we'll take it for a walk when the rain stops. No, we're not going on a walk right now. Alright, next up is something similar. Oh, it's a two-pack. I didn't know this was a two-pack, but these are seat belts for dogs. Because Sasha and I, we take a lot of car trips. And this, let me open it up so you can see. Where'd you go, Sasha? Come back. The end of it is the buckle that slips into the seat belt in your car. And then this part hooks on to the harness. And it's safer for dogs that way. If I have to stop suddenly or if there's a curve or something, she doesn't get thrown around the back seat. And I've been meaning to get her one of these for a while now. And I'm super glad that they brought, that they gave us two of them, because I didn't know this was a two-pack. Because now there can be one in my car and one in my husband's car. Not that he ever lets her ride in his car. But he might now that we have this one. This. This is about you. You should be in the show. Get up here. She just wants more of this jerky. But this is a waterproof seat cover for the car. And it basically slips over the headrests and sits along the seat there. And it's got pockets for the seat belts in case you need to use it with humans. Well, and the dog seat belts. And it's... it feels like pretty good quality. This is SmartFit brand. And I'm excited to see what this does because she loves riding in the car. So this will keep, see how excited she's getting now that since I've been talking about it. But this will help protect my car seats. Or my husband's car seats, because we never take her in the car because he doesn't want her tearing it up. Well, now, maybe he will change his mind. So, that's all of the stuff that I've got for her. We have the car seat cover. We have the new leash. We have the treats that are very well received. And we have the seat belts. And I look forward to trying all of these. So, any last words, Sasha? No last words? Okay.